Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 94 by Domenico Scarlatti. Notice we're making progress towards the goal of recording all 550 of those. We're close. In about 10 days, we'll cross the middle line of this journey. And then I'm going to play some jazz music after that. I hope you enjoy. That's all he wrote in this one. Very short, not very easy, but very compact. One page, no page turns either. I'm gonna play some jazz music now, and the first piece I'm playing is a wonderful, wonderful tune by maestro Charlie Parker that is called Now Is the Time. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. So if you ever wondered, when is going to be the time? The time is now. Now is the time. I'm going to play a wonderful, wonderful tune that is called I'll Close My Eyes. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. What a gorgeous tune. I want to play one more. This one is tuned by Thelonious Monk that is called Rhythm-a-ning. If you're interested in how Thelonious spelled it, look in the description of this video. That's what it was called on the album. So we all hope that that's exactly how it should be spelled. I hope you enjoy Rhythm-a-ning. Thank you. and let it die out on the last note. It's not very often that you can end a tune on a tritone. Tritone is the strangest interval that we have. Interval is the distance between the two notes, and tritone is the strangest one. It's mathematically right in the middle. It's also made of three whole tones, that's why it's called a tritone. It has two names. It's either augmented something or diminished something, augmented fourth or diminished fifth. And it by far is one of the most controversial and bad sounding. I'm trying to think of the correct scientific word, and when I do that, it doesn't happen. Dissonant, one of the most dissonant intervals, which means it needs to resolve into the consonant interval, but not when we're talking about Thelonious Monk. I hope you enjoyed tonight. I hope to see you sometime soon. I might see you in person. I'm playing just about every night now, since it's Christmas time and all sorts of different wonderful places. My name is Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for tonight.